Hi students, welcome to my channel. In this video, I am going to discuss some circle problem. See that if x square plus y square equal to 16, x square plus y square equal to 36 are two circles and P and Q move respectively on these circles such that PQ is equal to 4, then the locus of midpoint of PQ is a circle of radius is. That means required circle radius we need to calculate. So draw the diagrams of these two. If you observe that both the circles are standard equation of circle. Standard equation of circle means whose radius, whose center is 0. Different radii. So, both the circles you have to draw. One circle is with radius 4. Another circle radius is 6. This is the first circle. This is the second circle. This is O. One thing is mentioned, P and Q move on respective circles. Here I am taking point P, here I am taking point Q. Join like this. OP means radius of first circle, that means 4. OQ, join O and Q also. OQ is a radius of second circle. 36 means here R is equal to 6. From here to here it is 6, total 6 units OQ. OQ is equal to 6, OP is equal to 4. That means here total 6, from here to here 3 units, from here to here 3 units. And the value of PQ also mentioned as 4. PQ is equal to 4. Next here, after calculating of these values, then the locus of midpoint of PQ. Midpoint of PQ, I am assuming that here, capital R. Separate diagram you have to draw. OPQ including R value. Draw the rough diagram. Here, I am going to draw that. P, O and Q. OP value is 4 and PQ value is also 4. Whenever and OQ value is 6. And R is the midpoint. They are asking the locus of midpoint of PQ is a circle of radius. That means R is the center of that. This locus, this circle radius we are going to calculate now, this dotted circle radius I am going to calculate. So here draw one perpendicular from point P to this one, and here 3 units. R is the midpoint of PQ. From R also you draw one perpendicular. This is 3/2, this is also 3/2. Now fourth PQ, sorry, OP and PQ both are equal values. So it is isosceles triangle. Join like this. OR, join OR also. From, this is some point, you can take PQ or some M you take. Some point here also, some point D. OM and PMR, MR value how to calculate, MR value, before going to get MR value, here 4, here 3 is there, obviously PD will be there, so from that PD square plus OD square is equal to OP square, from that I want PD value, so PD square is equal to OP square means 4 square, 16, minus OD square means 9. So PD square is equal to 16 by minus 9 is 7. So PD is equal to root 7. So this completely root 7. Whenever R is the midpoint, from here to here it is root 7 by 2. Even this is also root 7 by 2. From here to here. Root 7 by 2. So I want OR value from this diagram. So OR M from triangle ORM. OM is equal to 3 plus 3 by 2. which is equal to 3 to the 6, 6 plus 3, 9, 9 by 2. OM value is 9 by 2. Next, OR is required to calculate. OR is question mark. And RM, RM is equal to root 7 by 2. So it is a rectangle triangle. Is right angled. So Pythagoras theorem application, MR square plus OM square is equal to OR square. OR square is equal to MR square. MR square is RM whole square, root 7 by 2 whole square. How much? 7 by 4. Plus OM square, 9 by 2 whole square, 81 by 4. OR equal to square root of LCM is same, 88. So root 22 is equal to OR. OR means what? Radius of OR is equal to radius of required circle. From this diagram, observe carefully. So here also OR. OR value is radius. They are asking, then the locus of midpoint of PQ is a circle of radius is root 22. So which is the first option. Thank you very much for watching my videos. Please do subscribe. Thank you very much.